absolutely none, the limit is zero again. Okay, I'm going to stop here. They do get a lot more challenging in day two. We're going to save that. So your homework on this section, page 287, quickie 1 through 10, and problems 1 through 20. Practice L'Hopital's rule.